Thank you. You may be seated. Well, good morning and welcome, family, friends, faculty, staff, and most importantly, candidates for degrees to Angelo State University's 2021 Commencement for Fall Graduates. My name is Don Topliff, and I have the privilege of serving as the Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs here at ASU, and it's my privilege to serve as the host for today's events. Now, if you would, please rise and, gentlemen, remove your hats for the presentation of the colors by the Angelo State University ROTC Ram Guard. Immediately after, Mr. Jesse Rios will lead in the singing of our national anthem. May be seated. Seated with me today are members of the official platform party that I'd like to introduce and ask to stand at this time. And if you would, please hold your applause until all introductions have been made. First of all, Ms. Keegan Holt, student regent and member of the Board of Regents of the Texas Tech University System and ASU student. Mr. Ronnie D. Hawkins, Jr., president of Angelo State University. Dr. Clifton T. Jones, Vice Provost and Interim Vice President for Student Affairs. The Deans of the Colleges, Dr. Scarlett M. Klaus, Dean of the College of Education, and Dr. Leslie M. Mayran, Dean of the Archer College of Health and Human Services. Dr. Michael W. Salisbury, Dean of the Freshman College and the Interim Dean of the College of Graduate Studies and Research. Also with us today, Mr. Joe Munoz, Senior Executive Assistant to the President and ASU's General Counsel. Please join me in welcoming these individuals. At the heart of every great university is its faculty, who guide and mentor their students. I'd like to ask that members of the ASU faculty present today please rise to be recognized. Now it's my pleasure to introduce student regent Ms. Keegan Holt of the Texas Tech University System to bring welcome remarks from the system. Ms. Holt. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, proud parents, guardians, and supporters, and most of all, distinguished graduates and members of the class of 2021. On behalf of the Texas Tech University System, welcome. It is my distinct honor to represent the Board of Regents at Texas Tech University at the Texas Tech University System as the student regent at today's commencement and to share this wonderful occasion with you. Today, we celebrate the outstanding achievements of each of you. Your years of dedication and hard work is memorialized in this ceremony where we celebrate your accomplishments. Congratulations, you did it. And congratulations to your family and friends who helped you reach this point. Graduates, as a fellow member of the Ram Fam, I encourage you to cherish this moment. Look back at your memories at ASU with fondness, but forward to your future with continued dedication and confidence, knowing that you have received a fine education from Angelo State University, and that your ASU education and the bonds formed here will serve you well in years and decades ahead. While each of you will cross this stage today individually, your journey has not been a solitary one. Your teachers and professors have been there along the way, and your family has been there from the beginning. Be sure to thank them. Finally, remember your alma mater. ASU has helped shape you and your future. Now you will help shape ASU, as there is no better testament to a university than the success of its graduates. We welcome you as contributors to ASU's legacy and challenge you to continue living out our core values. In conclusion, please accept congratulations from the Board of Regents of the Texas Tech University System and our best wishes for your future.
Thank you, Keegan. And now it's my distinct honor to introduce to you the 11th president of Angelo State University, Mr. Ronnie D. Hawkins, Jr. President Hawkins.
Thank you, Dr. Topliff, and good morning to everyone here. To the Angelo State University Fall Class of 2021, you made it. Yeah. All right. That is all good. My heartfelt congratulations to each of you for reaching this milestone in your journey of lifelong learning. To the parents, to the guardians, to the family and friends of the graduates sitting in front of us today, congratulations to you as well. I know you were part of the journey for each and every one of them. You are the primary individuals who cajoled, encouraged, pushed, and pulled your particular student or students to get them to this point. Well, here they are, and here you are as well. You deserve a moment in a spotlight, and we congratulate you as well. To these graduates out here, I'm not sure whether this has been a 2, 4, 6, or whatever combination of years for you to get to your diploma. You have made it through the crucible of hard knocks with flying colors. We've been together, if you will, for the last year and a half, and we have experienced and seen situations and issues I am confident we never thought we would see. You have made it to the finish line. However, before, for the undergrads, you move your tassel from the right to the left. Allow me an opportunity to share some thoughts you might not have pondered as of yet. You're about to cross the finish line when you walk across this stage in just a few moments, but there's another starting line just ahead of you. Not only is there another starting line ahead of you, there's also another finish line to cross. I'm not sure how many starting and finishing lines that are in your future, but I am confident there are at least a couple, if not a dozen more, that you will come upon in this lifetime. So do not be surprised when you are back in the learning mode or perhaps even the teaching mode. When you walk across this stage this morning, you will join the ranks of over 45,000 other individuals who are called Angelo State alumni. It is my hope you will continue to stay connected with your alma mater through the Angelo State Alumni Association. We are postured to do some great things here at ASU, and we can achieve even greater accomplishments when we have a strong alumni base. Again, there are many more starting lines ahead for you that you will encounter. Take them on with confidence and courage. Remain connected to your alma mater through the Alumni Association. You are prepared, and your time here at ASU has positioned you for greatness. Stay true to the core values you have helped shape and codify here in this past year. There is a slogan we have begun using: if you want to go fast, go alone. But if you want to go far, go together and go as a ram. I'm getting ready to go off script here. You're going to be told with the people in the arena here that hold your applause until all have been mentioned. I'm going to tell you that you ought to be able to recognize your student, your graduate, when their name is called. So we ought to hear a lot from the people in the stands. And if you all, if the graduates haven't found your family and friends, you better be looking for them right now, because it'll be too late by the time you start crossing the stage here. Congratulations to each and every one of you. Go as a ram. Thank you.
Thank you, President Hawkins. Before the awarding of the degrees, I'd like to recognize a group of undergraduate degree candidates whose outstanding academic performance has earned them special distinction. These are students who will graduate with the following academic honors. First of all, those graduating cum laude with a grade point average of 3.5 to 3.69. Those graduating magna cum laude with a grade point average of 3.7 to 3.89. And finally, those graduating summa cum laude with a grade point average of 3.9 to a perfect 4.0. Would those students please stand to be recognized? We'd also like to recognize students that have completed graduation requirements for the Angelo State University Honors Program. Will those students graduating with high university honors please stand? Thank you. It is now time to begin certifying candidates for graduation. First of all, candidates for master's degree, please stand and remain standing. President Hawkins, on behalf of the faculty, the deans, and I present the candidates for the master's degree. These candidates have fulfilled all of the requirements as set forth by the university, and we recommend that each be awarded the degree earned.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, Texas Tech University System, I hereby confer upon each of you and upon those graduating in absentia the appropriate degree.
Thank you. You may be seated. Candidates for the bachelor's degrees in each college, please stand when your designated college is called and remain standing. First of all, the Archer College of Health and Human Services, please stand. And the College of Education, please stand. President Hawkins, on behalf of the faculty, the deans, and I present the candidates for the bachelor's degree. These candidates have fulfilled all of the requirements as set forth by the university, and we recommend that each be awarded the degree earned.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, Texas Tech University System, I hereby confer upon each of you and upon those graduating in absentia the appropriate degree.
Thank you. You may be seated. We will now proceed with the individual awarding of diplomas. Faculty marshals, would you please prepare the graduates to be recognized? And I know that it's not going to do any good, but I'm required by the folks that organize this to say the following. In order to keep the ceremony progressing smoothly, please hold your applause until the last student from each department has been recognized, and I hereby give you authority to ignore those instructions. Also, I'd like to call your attention to the fact that we have a professional photographer who will take photographs of each of the candidates as they cross the stage, where they'll pause for a picture with President Hawkins. Dr. Karen Cody, professor of French and Spanish, will announce the graduates' names.
Presenting the master's candidates in the Archer College of Health and Human Services is Dr. Leslie Mayrand, Dean of the Archer College of Health and Human Services. Jacqueline Abbey. Paisley Reagan Blesser, Phi Kappa Phi. Tiara Clark. Jerrica Angelique Davis. Casey Wade Dilworth. Hannah Espinosa. Gretchen Goldman, Phi Kappa Phi. Alyssa Hassler. Bill M. Rogers. Congratulations. Fernando Ricardo Orista. Please honor these graduates with a round of applause. Presenting the master's candidates in the College of Education is Dr. Scarlett M. Klaus, Dean of the College of Education. Jose Luis Alvarez. Nadera Alash. Maria Catalina Arevalo. Tatum Renee Bauer. Priscilla Ann Benavides, Phi Kappa Phi. Emily K. Birdwell, Phi Kappa Phi. Ashley Danielle Bishop, Phi Kappa Phi. Kelsey Nicole Botts. Anna Laura Page Brown. Darcy Michelle Colley, Phi Kappa Phi. Zarek J. Cervantes. Laura Elizabeth Childs, Phi Kappa Phi. Kimberly Cobb, Phi Kappa Phi. Jeffrey Allen Colston. Cecily Antoinette Crawford. Amanda Louise Curlow. Jill Alexander Daniel. Laura de la Cruz. Mary Eden de la Garza, Phi Kappa Phi. Amy Suzanne Edwards, Phi Kappa Phi. Larissa June Elliott. Lawton Don Escobedo. Paula Galindo. Erica Y. Garcia. Gustavo Jr. Garcia, Phi Kappa Phi. Shelley Elizabeth Garcia. Alexis Nicole Gaspar. Ana Gutierrez. April Lee Hernandez, Phi Kappa Phi. Elizabeth Ivy Johnson. Patricia Johnson. Adam E. Jones, Phi Kappa Phi. Ashley Robertson K. Donald A. Kerner. Tara Craker, Phi Kappa Phi. Joni Lynn Licefield. Nancy Viola Long. Abby Gail Celaya Martinez. Sabrina McCann, Phi Kappa Phi. Patricia Quintero Montalvo. Jimena Montes Antrondo, Phi Kappa Phi. Jacob D. Moore. Azucena Moreno. Robert Douglas Mrowick. Diana Ortiz Valderrama. Patricia Perez Abasi. Dora Alicia Perez. Jessica Lynn Pettit. Taylor Christine Ramirez. Sandra L. Rogers Tomeo, Phi Kappa Phi. Rebecca Ballard Ruppel. Carrie L. Salardino. Jimmy J. Sedberry. Summer J. Simmons. It doesn't say Phi Kappa, but Phi Kappa Phi. Elizabeth Ann Sham. Christina J. Shoto. Jennifer E. Oliphant. Lexia Simpson. Brittany Elizabeth Swearingen. Whitney C. Tarrant. Christina K. Thompson. Leslie Carmen Torres, Phi Kappa Phi. Patrice Trinidad Luna. Joshua Sterling Truitt. Linda Ann Valdez, Phi Kappa Phi. Kendra Watson Springfield. Andrew Patrick Weaver. Jenna Joyce Wesley. Hosel Maurice West III, Phi Kappa Phi. Stephanie Jo West. Shayna Lois Woods. Delaney Rose Wu. Clarence Dexter Lewis Yarbrough. Please honor these graduates with a round of applause. Leading the Department of Health Science Professions is Dr. Christy M. White, Department Chair. Zoe Nicole Ball. Zoe Mackenzie Kalamako. Yeah! Hannah Ashlyn Carr. Stormy Celeste Chacon. Riley Jordan Day, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi. Brandon Patrick Dushek. Jada Ann Falcon. Miriam Noemi Gonzalez, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Mariah Guerra. Kyler Ray Guzman. Michaela Cherie Hires. Canton Leo Holscher, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi. Kingsley Chibueguka Ibe. Amber Jones. Kazia Jones. Cade Michael Craig. Brianne Haley Larson, cum laude. Kristen Michelle Lombraña. Evelia Lopez Guerrero. Emily Morgan Montalvo, cum laude. Bianca Lisette Natividad. Juliana Ashley Peterson. Colton Ryan Peary, cum laude. Priscilla Lisette Segura. Holly Marie Sparks, cum laude. Caitlin Ray Stevens, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi. Kenzie Stevens, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi. Samantha Toralba, cum laude. Please honor these graduates with a round of applause. Leading the Department of Kinesiology is Dr. Stephen R. Snowden, Department Chair. Daniela Monique Alvarez. Avery Yvonne Ball, cum laude. Carter J. Bates. James Kaysen Brown, cum laude. Michaela Ray Carranza. Brittany Elizabeth Crouch, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi. Brooklyn Beth Doss. Carly Eve Duhan. Meiling Escobedo, magna cum laude. Trevor Kane Flores. Clayton Matthew Hagee. Kylie Madison Hampton, magna cum laude. William Hollis. Garrett Lewis Holloway, cum laude. Charles James Jr. Chloe Elizabeth Kinsey. Christina Marie Mora Brandt. Carlos Alejandro Peña, summa cum laude. Brinley Janae Ray, cum laude. Joaquin Alonso Rivero. Carla Mercedes Rodriguez. Alexis D. Sanchez. Jasmine Torres. Anthony Jonah Biarian. Nathaniel Biarian. Elizabeth Michelle Welge. Please honor these graduates with a round of applause. Leading the Department of Nursing is Dr. Jennifer M. Brazil, Department Chair. Keone Aaron Balcom, Magna Cum Laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Gracie Barnett. Julissa Elizabeth Carranco. Michaela De La Rosa. Savannah Rose Gibson. Edgar Gonzalez. Cindy Jennifer Gutierrez Rueda. Samantha Emma Guzman. Jory Lynn Hanlon. Nicholas Javier Hernandez. Joshua Harlan Hines. McKenna Kahanik. Mariel May Kalina, Magna Cum Laude, Alpha Chi, High University Honors. Gabrielle Brianne Mahan, Cum Laude. Kirsten Nicole McNeil. Claire Elizabeth Miller. Maria Isabel Plasencia Torres. Christian Faith Ponder. Chelsea Marie Pope. Paige Elizabeth Puckett. Maya Inez Starr Randalls, Cum Laude. Oh, yeah. Mallory Renee Rocker. Sarah Kate Ravel. Shandale Rose Riley. Mariam Shebel. Sumaya Shebel. Carson Hope Shepherd. Maddie May Shepherd. Michelle Telez. Sarah Teeter. Yesenia Torres. Adolfo Trevino. Kelsey Villegas. Cameron Grace Vivian. Azucena Wilson. Elizabeth Worth. Rosalyn Grace Wright, Alpha Chi. Amber Lee Zapata. Please honor these graduates with a round of applause. Leading the Department of Psychology is Dr. James N. Forbes, Department Chair. Paula Marie R. Bennis. James David Breeze. Mitzi Zitlatli Buenrostro, cum laude. Jeremy Austin Castro. Ashton McKenzie Elder. Carly McKenzie Essensi. Jessly Esperanza Fori Rodas. Presley Renee Fox, cum laude. Lydia Maribel Gallegos. Silvia Alejandra Galván Narváez, cum laude. Dejani Drevon Good. Kelsey Morgan Graff. Hollis Grace Habe, magna cum laude. Giselle Marie Hernandez. Seth Brandon Marquez, magna cum laude. Vanessa Prater. Adam Ramirez. Clarissa Grace Repke, magna cum laude. Marie Ann Rosales. Stephanie Lauren Sharp. Elena B. Tarpley. Mayra Violeta Vasquez. Limeri Fawitzi Bihil. Shania Cassidy Whitehead, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi. Malika Khadija Williams, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Caden Scott Wright, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Please honor these graduates with a round of applause. Leading the Department of Teacher Education is Dr. Kimberly Livingood, Interim Department Chair. Carly Rain Allen, magna cum laude. Candace Marie Arthur, cum laude. Caitlin Nicole Baker. Jaylee Grace Bearden. Woo! Carson Blair Beecham. Anna Marie Bordner. Carly McKenzie Brown, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Peyton Lane Carey, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Ashley Denise Chandler. Bailey Catherine Gonzalez, magna cum laude. Diamond Aries Margale Gullett, cum laude. Mabel Louise Hartman, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi. Abby Joanne Hill, summa cum laude. Caroline Brianne Huseman, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi, High University Honors. Julianne Elaine Huseman, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi, High University Honors. Monica Perales, cum laude. Amber Louise Price, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Caitlin Danielle Quigley. Lauren Eloisa Sosa. Caitlin Christine Stolta. Micah Aaron Werner, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Brittany Nicole White. Michaela Rennell Whitaker. Jordan Michelle Whitson, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi. Lauren McKenzie Wimberly. Alyssa Woolard, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi. Please honor these graduates with a round of applause.
Let's have one more round of applause and congratulations, Angelo State University, class of 2021. Thank you for not following my instructions. I'd now like to introduce Ms. Kimberly Adams, Director of the ASU Alumni Association, to bring a special message to our latest graduates. Ms. Adams.
Graduates, if you will, please stand. On behalf of the ASU Alumni Association, it is with great honor to ask the graduates of the class of 2021 to please move the tassel on your mortarboard from the right to the left as a symbol of your commencement at Angelo State University. If you have a class ring, you may now turn your ring to signify your status as alumni. If you will, please continue to stand. I would like to ask all ASU alumni who are in the audience or on the platform to please stand and join our graduates. There we go. You may be seated. Today you begin a role as a graduate and join our ASU alumni. You have now become an ambassador for our university. You become members of an elite, prideful organization, the ASU Alumni Association. Membership in the Alumni Association has its honors, its privileges, and its responsibilities. As alumni, you have a great responsibility of ensuring that ASU continues its upward growth by remaining close and getting involved. It was the enthusiasm of our alumni and the support of Bob and Jean Ann LeGrand that built the LeGrand Alumni Visitor Center so that you would have a home when you come back to campus. The LeGrand Center will be open today until 3:30 if you'd like to stop over there and see us. On behalf of the ASU Alumni Association, I congratulate you on your individual accomplishments and challenge each of you to stay connected with the Ram family as we continue the quest. Thank you, and go Rams.
Thank you, Ms. Adams. I now invite the class of 2021, the platform party, the faculty, and all members of the audience to please stand and join in the singing of the alma mater led by Mr. Jesse Rios. Words are available on the back of the page of your program. Thank you, Jesse. Members of the audience, if you would please be seated and remain seated for the recessional of the platform party, faculty, and the graduates. If you'd like to continue to share this experience with your family and friends, we encourage photos and invite you to spend time on our beautiful campus. Congratulations, class of 2021. Our graduation ceremony is hereby concluded.